I studied abroad in Granada, Spain, which is in southern Spain. Just something about being in Europe is really special because of how old it is, really. I mean, just so much more history. We went to an area just outside of Granada where we saw an old olive oil press, and it was the same equipment that had been there since before Christ. It was the Romans. They really appreciate family, and they appreciate friendship and community a lot. They're not about going to sleep early. They're about going out and going to, you know, you see families at restaurants at 11 p.m. Like the four-year-olds and the grandparents are there at 11 p.m. The Alhambra Palace is what's really special about Granada, because it's from the really the 1100 to about 1500 was when it was built, and it's just an amazing place to visit. Really amazing architecture, amazing Muslim art. The whole city is full of old churches, really nice parks. The most memorable thing is really the olive oil, and the food there is just so good. I mean, my host mom would cook the most amazing food, and fries and salads and all different kinds of olive oil, and it's just it's food haven for me.